Hey everybody, here's a happy, wholesome story from home. So I just went to Texas Roadhouse because I'm back in Missouri, and we got a lot more of them here than we do in Southern California. So I get myself a pulled pork dinner, and I sit down, and immediately after that, a gentleman comes up to me and starts chatting me up. And I can tell that he's hitting on me, and here's the thing, I'm straight, but I also always appreciate when gay men hit on me, because it's very sweet. Because, don't get me wrong, across any gender or sexuality, people can hit on you too aggressively, but he was not doing that. And sometimes the straights don't handle being hit on by gay men well. Ironically, they get butthurt, which is very strange, because I don't get it. Like, gay men are clearly the better version of men. That'd be like if you were playing peewee football and an NFL player came up and was like, hey, good playing, kid. That's what they're doing. They're the better version and they deemed you worthy. Regardless of any of that, though, I realize that as a society, I think we've made some progress. Because don't get me wrong, I'm not saying things are perfect, but I was in the state of Missouri in a restaurant with the name Texas in it, and a gay man still had the confidence to come and hit on me. That's progress.
I am straight.
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 Oh, I'm interesting.
Guys, I figured it out. So, you know, there's the lesbian growl. I'm not gonna do it. I can't do it. Well, I'm introducing to you the pansexual meow. But it comes with a bonus. Whenever you get mad, it works so well. It works so well. And I just came up with this. I'm very, very, very proud of this. So how you do it is you breathe in. So like whenever you kind of scream, it's like you breathe in. So you just. And with the mad one, it's like, so, meow, or meow. I had it perfect before.
You've heard of the lesbian growl. Maybe. This is the growl I did as a kid.
I call this the bisexual bark.
Apparently subs purr, so. So, do, like, asexuals, like...
So I was at my boyfriend's house, right? And I really, really needed to fart. But his parents were around, so I couldn't do that. Now I'm running to go get food, but the moment that I got into their garage, I turned it into a Nazi gas chamber. Rest in peace, Mr. Whiskers.
I am not a violent person. However, if I get called a fucking twink in the sink, or Santa's ho-ho-ho, one more time, I will deep throat a candy cane until it becomes a shiv and stab your eyes out. Merry Christmas. Okay, so like Lucifer is a fallen angel. He's not like a goat man. And since he was originally one of God's like favorites, he's probably like stunningly smoking hot, gorgeous, beautiful. Now I know why the gays go to hell, because it's not God's choice, it's ours. You know, because we up here and we see this like crusty bearded old man and he's like, come with me my child to the pearly gate. But then we see this smoking hot ripped sugar daddy over here who literally has a dildo in one hand, a margarita in the other, and dubstep is playing somewhere in the background, and people are off like sitting on a white sandy beach watching souls melt. And honestly, everyone's gonna choose the second one.
What's a soulmate?
It's like a best friend, but more. It's the one person in the world who knows you better than anyone else. It's someone who makes you a better person. Actually, they don't make you a better person, you do that yourself. Because they inspire you. A soulmate is someone who you carry with you.
So y'all want to know how to tongue pop too now, huh? Put your tongue to the roof of your mouth and suck all the air out.
Mm-hmm.
And just suck harder and harder and harder until you can't anymore and then let it go. I am sick and tired of people telling me that I have big ass hands. I am aware, bitch, and you know what they're perfect for? Grabbing your boyfriend's ass. So back the fuck up.
Ooh, girl.
Seriously, we all need to come to an agreement right now. Either straight men need to step it up, or gay men need to all agree to step it down. It is-
is exhausting having to be better than everyone else. As a homosexual, I am expected to dress nice. I am expected to look nice. My hair has to be perfect. I have to give like the best dating advice to straight women. I have to be everyone's GBF. And for some fucking reason, I have to know how to make quiche. I don't even know what quiche is! So, straight men, you need to try a little bit harder so that I can try a little bit less, so that we are all on the same level and I don't have to keep wasting my life. I am exhausted having to try and dress nice and look nice every day because of my sexuality. Maybe I want to be a garbage gremlin, but society won't let me. Honey! Damn.
I've met someone that makes me feel seasick. What a skill to have, what a skill to have. So many skills that make her distinctive. And I say that I'm through, but this song is still for you. Now all I want is love that lasts. Is all I want too much to ask? Is it something wrong with me?
Wait a minute, wait a minute. Hold, wait, first of all, you're not gonna speed past that like you didn't just say what you just said.
You're crying because you don't want to marry her?
Yeah.
Why not?
I will marry you!
My guy is pretty like a girl. And he got five stories to tell. I see both sides like she knows. See on both sides.
I want girls to look at me and think homosexual. And I want boys to look at me and think homosexual. Because I like women.
Rally look! Nigga don't like me, kill me right now! Otherwise, nigga, pipe down. Y'all niggas rap too loud, nigga. Shh. What's that sound? That's me sneaking in your house with a chop. I'ma put that bitch in your mouth.
Good morning, my name is Tokyo.
Go ahead. You've been asking for it.
Now I'm gonna give it to you.
Oh boy. Oh, awesome! Yes!
Any minute, we about to get in trouble.
The girls wanna play with boys, and the boys wanna play with girls. And the girls wanna play with girls, boys wanna play with boys. Oh, boy.
Hey, did the beat go off? Hey. Hey, I'm loving it, then my heat go off? Hey.
Body looking crazy. My girlfriend, she's my best friend.
Damn, why are you playing with me? You don't even like girls, huh? So I need you to tell me, baby, what you want, just like the Spice Girls. It's confusing cause you flirty, but you ain't gonna be.
Yo, can I have that?
Yeah.
Boom, you're straight now.
You too, Grandma.
So, Nicole, you got any boyfriends at school or something?
I told you, I like girls, Grandma.
Oh, you always playing jokes with me.
How about playing around? Girls. Just girls, no guys.
Well, what about my grandbabies?
Girl, we gonna have... Hi, I'm gonna teach you how to do a lesbian bun when you have really short hair. Please keep watching.
Hello, my fellow lesbos. All you need for this is a hair tie and to know how to braid upside down.
You either need to have really dirty hair because you haven't washed it in 2 weeks, or put a bunch of hairspray in it. I'm gonna do both because I'm an overachiever. Okay, now that your hair is either dirty from all the hairspray you put in it, or because you've been laying in bed for a week straight because you fell in love with a straight girl and you can't manage to get out of bed because you're so fucking sad, you're gonna braid it. Now you're gonna flip. flip your shit upside down and hope that the braid turns out okay.
Everything hurts and I'm dying!
Now that your arms are dead and you're holding onto your braid for dear life so you don't have to do it again, put it in a bun! And I can put it in.
I hate doing shit and not perfecting it. Can you guys hear me good? Big boobs. What? Chill. Anyway, so.
Turn around. Turn your ass back around.
Non-binary people, jeez, that's a lot of options. I mean, let's be real, like, I have no chance with any of them, but, what was I saying? Come and get a taste?
So my mom said that pansexual people don't exist.
She thinks that bisexual and pansexual are the same things. They are not.
So let me use my amazing acting abilities to demonstrate the difference between a bi and a pan person. Here's my impersonation of a bi person. I like girls, and reluctantly guys, but mostly girls. Here's a pansexual person.
Humans? I like humans. I am sexually attracted to humans. Is that a cute human? Humans?
Alright, this video is for everyone who has parents that are against them being bisexual, trans, lesbian, gay, whatever it is. Look, your parents' opinion of you has nothing to do with you. Their opinion cannot change who you are on the inside. Period.